Hey, guys, welcome to the Tenorshare channel. You may get stuck with any emergency if you do not know how to unlock your iPhone without a passcode. It can happen under various circumstances. Let's say, if you change the passcode too often, you may forget the iPhone passcode later, your spouse may change your passcode without telling you, your naughty child accidentally locks your iPhone. So, what to do then? If this happens to you, try one of these ways to unlock it. Be aware that using these methods will factory reset your phone. That's why it's a good idea to back up your data to iCloud regularly. It's too late to do it once you're locked out of your phone. Part 1. Erase iPhone need Apple ID passcode. This method is very simple, but it can only be implemented if you know your Apple ID password. After entering some incorrect password attempts, you can see in the lower right corner, "Forgot your password?" Then you can follow the prompt to reset your iPhone. The Apple logo will appear after a while and the data will be wiped. This option can help us erase all data, including screen passcode. Well, now you can set it up as a new iPhone. Part 2. Use Find My. Another way to unlock an iPhone without a passcode is through Apple's Find My feature. Go to iCloud.com on your computer and sign in. Open the Find My app. Click All Devices on the top bar. Select the phone you're going to unlock. Press Erase iPhone. Enter your Apple ID to confirm. The process will begin when your iPhone is connected to a network. Part 3. Use iTunes. Here is a tool called iTunes. You can search and download it on your computer. Then connect your iPhone to computer and put it into recovery mode. You can follow me to do it. Press the volume up, then volume down, and then press and hold the side button until you see the computer icon. Then go back to iTunes on your computer. Here is a pop-up of Restore Your iPhone. Here we click Restore. Normally, it can be completed after waiting for more than half an hour. Sometimes, there often occurred some unexpected errors. So if you want a safe and fast way, the following way is more suitable for you. Part 4. Use 4U key to quickly wipe any iDevice. Tenorshare 4U key is a tool that can help you unlock any device. This tool is like your ultimate unlocker, no restrictions, super easy to use. Follow me and experience it. First, connect the device to the computer. Then click Start button. The locked device cannot be recognized by the computer. Here we follow the prompts to put it into recovery mode. Here we download the firmware. Now we can start to remove the screen lock. Once it's done, follow the quick setup and boom. And you can restore your data from the backup. Your device is good to go. So, there you have it, guys. That's all for today's video. Don't forget to subscribe for more awesome tips and tricks. Thanks for watching. Have a great day, and catch you later.